All right, Kevin Riggs, your question next.
Mr. Brown, our partners at La Opinion in Los Angeles sent us this question. They want to know whether you see any positive impacts on California from immigration, and do you support a path to legalization for those who are already in California illegally?
Yes, I do, and I do support a path to legalization as part of a federal comprehensive reform bill. And this is where I think I differ with my opponent. Secure the borders. Get a real, verifiable electronic identification system. Make people compensate for any violations of the law. But at the end of the day, we have a couple million people in the shadows, and there has to be some process. As President Bush, and even he said that, and McCain in his earlier days said the same thing, and Kennedy and a lot of very thoughtful people said, we've got to find a way. We can't round them up and deport them like they did in Eastern Europe. We have to find a path to citizenship, and I think if we do, and we secure the borders. And well, I want to do one more thing. I've worked with the Immigration Service. I've signed an agreement called Secure Communities. Every person arrested, their fingerprints are taken, and they're sent to my office, and I now send them to the Immigration Office. If they're found to be here illegally, they're made subject to deportation. I think we're going to work on illegal immigration. Let's start with those who break the law. Let's get them deported while we work for the overall comprehensive immigration reform.
And a quick follow-up. Are workplace inspections a part of the solution?
Workplace inspections are a part of the solution. I don't think the state of California and our police departments that don't want to do this, that's something the federal government can do. But as I say, we do have 2 million people here, and we ought to get at the business of comprehensive reform. In the meantime, anytime one of these illegal people, undocumented, commits a crime or is arrested, they will be subject to deportation.
Ms. Whitman, you heard the question. Do you see any positive impacts on immigration to California, and would you support a path to legalization?
So I wouldn't support a path to legalization. We have got to get our arms around what is a very, very pressing problem. And here's my plan for solving our legal immigration problem. First is we have to secure the borders of the United States of America. I spent a day on the border between Mexico and California, and I can tell you we have not given those Border Patrol agents the resources that they need. They don't have infrared technology, motion detector technology. We need two good fences. Second, we do have to hold employers accountable for hiring only documented workers, and we do have to enforce that law. Then third, we have got to eliminate sanctuary cities. The worst case is, of course, San Francisco. But I want to couple that with a temporary guest worker program for some of our industries like agriculture. Agriculture is desperately in need of a very good temporary guest worker program so that they can pick the crops of a $36 billion agricultural business. So that's where I stand. We have got to prove to Americans and to Californians that we can solve this immigration problem, and then let's get about doing that. And I have been, by the way, I think very balanced and very fair about this. I, from the beginning, said that I was not for Prop 187. I just didn't think it was the right thing to take a K-12 primary education away from children. And I also said I didn't think the Arizona law was right for California. It was too divisive, it was going to be tangled up in lawsuits, and I had a better plan to get our arms around illegal immigration. I know we can do this, but it's going to take a governor who can stand up and be counted on this.
How would you pay for workplace inspections, given California's dire straits?
Well, guess what? The cost of illegal immigration is significant in our budget. And so if we can hold employers accountable for hiring documented workers, I think ultimately that will be a budget positive. And we're going to have to work with our federal law enforcement as well as local law enforcement to enforce this. Illegal immigration is just that. It is illegal. And we have to stop the magnet. Most people, most illegal immigrants, I believe, come here for the jobs. So we have to go to the source and make it, enforce the laws on the books. We are a rule of law, and I think it's very important to enforce it.